Hello everyone, today I'm gonna do the Divergent theatrical trailer. I'm not gonna do it, I'm gonna react to it. Let's wait for the page to load so I can watch the video.
100 years ago, after the war, our founders created a system they believed would create lasting peace. They divided society into five factions.
The only way you can survive is for each of you to claim your rightful place.
Everyone is tested to determine who we are and where we belong.
Say goodbye to your families.
Are you nervous?
No.
I'm terrified.
You ready? Your results were inconclusive.
That's impossible.
It's not impossible. It's just extremely rare. You're able to control and conquer your fears. We call it divergent. You don't fit into a category. They can't control you. You can't trust anyone. You have to hide inside a faction to survive.
Welcome to Dauntless.
Oh my God. It.
We will be watching to see who you really are.
You made a mistake choosing Dauntless. They'll find out about you.
I know what you are.
You're afraid of heights.
Everyone's afraid of something, but not you. Fear doesn't shut you down, it wakes you up. That's what makes you dangerous.
Divergence threatened the system. It won't be safe until they're removed.
She's gonna kill me.
We have to be ready for anything.
The world is changing. You'll have to decide who you're loyal to. All of my life, I've lived by your rules. Not anymore.
OMG. That looks so awesome. Oh my God. Getting to see more of the aptitude test was so cool. And then on the fear landscape with the crows, and then just oh my God, that looks so good. And Four is looking sexy as ever. I know that a lot of people are saying that he looks too old, but you know, I don't care. I don't care. I think he's a sexy man, so I am fine with that. And the music that they used was like, okay, let's watch that again. Seeing all of Chicago, just like all the buildings in ruins and everything, it's really creepy. Looks really cool.
Divided society into five factions.
And they finally kind of explained a little more what's going on with the movie, like the story behind it. People who haven't read the book will kind of get the gist of what this is about. So I thought that was awesome as well.
I'm terrified. They call it divergent.
And hello, Four. That crow bit's so creepy. And then when she kind of goes in the water face first, and then it's just like underwater with all of these seaweeds and stuff. It's that looks really kind of creepy. Well, I guess that's like kind of the point. It's in a fear landscape, so it's gonna be creepy. But anyway, moving on.
Not in the glass.
It looks amazing. Amazing. Can you tell that I'm excited about it? Can you really? I cannot wait to see the film. It looks like it's gonna be absolutely epic. Just yes. 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 I'm out. That is all. I hope you enjoyed this. I certainly did. That was exciting. Good. Okay, I'm going to leave you, and you can leave your comments and your opinions about the final theatrical trailer down in the comments below. I will chit chat to you guys there, and until next time, bye!